square root cancel. Here in green, cos theta plus sin theta by cos theta minus sin theta. Cos theta minus sin theta. Root 2 cancel. Abenda? So, root 2 cancel. First answer, first step and one. Second step, idi? Third step. Fourth step. Fifth step. Okay na? Now we are going to sixth step. Step number 6. Y equals to tan inverse. Check it in the cos theta plus cos theta. Cos theta minus cos theta. In the equal level. So, I can even the tan inverse. A inverse in the other canal. Ade function canal. You can be function other. So, you can tan in the property. Tan all. Tan all. Tan the formula. Tan theta equals to sin theta by cos theta. Okay na? So, you can cos tan all. Tan all. Cos theta. So, divide by cos in numerator, denominator. Okay, na? Numerator low, denominator cos divide. In the area, numerator, denominator low, cos to divide. Jari. Okay, na? So, divide by cos theta in numerator and denominator. Enduku? To get tan theta. Tan theta. It is 6. What is that? Step number is 6. 6th step. Okay, now? This is 6th step. Now, y equals to tan inverse. So, cos theta by cos theta plus sin theta by cos theta. Are you getting? Cos theta by cos theta plus cos theta by sin theta. In the divide jali, tan navali, please remember this. Okay, to divide, to get cos, we are dividing with cos theta. So sin theta by cos theta. Now, this is 7th step. This is 7th step. Then, y equals to tan inverse. Cos get cancer. Then 1 plus sin theta by cos theta into the tan theta. Sin theta by cos theta tan theta. So 1 plus tan theta by 1 minus tan theta. 1 plus sin theta by 1 minus tan theta. This is 8th step. 8th step. Now, 8th step. Then, y equals to tan inverse. Tan it ante, you can write it as tan 45 degrees is equals to 1. Or you can write 45 degree for pi by 4 also. Pi by 4. Ella pi by 4 pi is nothing but 180. 180 by 4. This is the story. So 45 degrees. Okay na? Pi is nothing by 4. So pi by 4. Okay? So tan 45 plus tan theta by 1 minus into 1 is no. 1 minus tan 45 into tan theta. So into 1 is no. One more than 1 is tan 45. So tan theta 1 minus. So in the last one, what is the formula only? A formula tan A plus B is nothing but tan A plus tan B by 1 minus tan A tan B. 1 minus tan A tan B. That is formula. And this is tan A, this is tan B. 1 minus tan A tan B. Are you getting? So, this is the same thing. And then y equals to tan inverse. Tan inverse tan of A and N tan 45 degrees. Nothing but pi by 4 plus theta. Then, pi by 4 plus theta. Okay. Now, tan get cancelled. Inverse. Now, we are left with this is 8. This is 9. This is a formula. This is formula. This is 10. 10. Okay. Now, translate it. Now, you bring my money. y equals to pi by 4 plus theta. Pi by 4 plus theta. What theta is the same? What is the same? First law only. X square. So first law only. Theta u. Substitution is the same. My first is the same. X square equals to what we took it as? X square equals to cos 2 theta. X square equals to cos 2 theta. Whereas now, send here. Cos 2 theta, right? Like this. Cos 2 theta equals to x square. 2 theta equals to cos inverse of x square. If you send this, it will become inverse. Theta equals to cos inverse x square by 2. Okay, it will be divided by 2. Divided by 2. Cos inverse x square by 2. In the place of theta, we will substitute this. So, in the place of theta, theta will be substituted. So, now, what do we have to do? In the place of theta, we need to substitute by another. Y equals to pi by 4 plus, this is 10, plus 10th 11. So, cos inverse x squared by 2, x squared by 2, okay, x squared by 2. Differentiation here, differentiate with respect to x, x differentiation here, okay, differentiate with respect to x, y is x square equals cos 2 theta, cos 2 theta equals, cos 2 theta down, x square, 2 theta equals cos 1 theta, x square is 2 theta, so multiplication does the difference. So, the difference is just to differentiation, this is continuous now, y equals to pi by 4 plus cos inverse x square by 2, so differentiate with respect to x. Dy by dx is equals to d by dx of pi by 4 plus d by dx of cos inverse x by 2 pi 2 by 2 by 2. Differently, dy by dx is equals to constant. D by dx of constant value is 0. So, d by dx of constant value is 0. I am adding here. D by dx of pi by 4. Constant value is 0. So it is 0 I can do. Now 1 by 2 is element. So I am going to 1 by 2. D by dx of cos inverse x. Actually cos inverse x. Formula in here. Minus 1 by 1 minus x square. 1 minus x square. So, cos inverse formula in that is 1 minus. So, 1 minus root over 1 minus x square. Cos inverse formula. It is x square only. So, that's why we are leaving minus 1 by root over 1 minus expression on the x square. X square whole square. X square whole square. Then, dy by dx. Then, dy by dx is equals to 1 by 2 minus 1 by root over 1 minus x power 4. 1 minus x power 4. So, nothing but last linearly dy by dx is equals to 1 into 1 minus 1 by 2 root 1 minus x power 4. 1 minus x power 4. Again, differentiation. X square. X square is the only differentiation. In the derivative, d by dx of x square. In the derivative, x is the name of x. X is the name of x. But x plus only x square. So, it again differentiation. It will be the same as 2x. D by dx of cos x. So, 2x. 2x. E to cancel. Okay, na? Here. Into 2x. Okay? 2 cancel. 2 cancel is 0 into 1 into x minus 1x minus x. Minus x by root over 1 minus x power 4. Finished. So now we are going with next problem. We are going to next problem. So I think this video is very long. So that's why we are going to continue next video. Thanks for watching, thanks for following us. So those who did not follow, well, follow the art, they are missing a very lot of information from me. Definite questions, pakka vasthe last year vachindi, question vachindi 2018, last year vachindi, 2016 lo vachindi, and when I asked 2014 lo vachindi, 2015 lo, 15, 16, 18, repeated questions. So 7 year lale. Okay na, pakka improvement vachindi, 2016, 17, 2018, 16, 15, pakka question, 7 last question, damn sure. So first one I missed is x square equals to cos theta equal to calculate anta katham. So those who are missing, those who are not following my videos, please follow my videos and subscribe my videos, share my videos and like my videos. Why? Because me friends are not chala mandi, it's an amazing teaching anedi chala mandi, it is very useful. Those who are not getting maths, maths of equal challenge avutundi. So I am giving very clear concepts. Don't forget to subscribe my channel once again. Thank you. I am going to continue in the next video. Thank you.